Hey there, nice to see you here. If you want to know how to translate documents in different language in Google Docs, then keep on watching this video. Most people are aware of the amazing translations available on the web and mobile via Google Translate. That same technology is available with Docs to enable instant translations to another language within a doc. So, here's how to use these features. While in the Docs editor, click Tools and select Translate Document. In the dialog box, you can give a new name for the translated copy of the document. Let's say we want to translate this document in Spanish. So we will select the language. Then click Translate. And there you have it. Of course, this feature may not be as accurate as it is if it's done by a translator, but you can have someone who knows the language, have them check it, and save time than having to start the translation from scratch. But what if you want to type in a different language? Create a new document or open one that you've already started by clicking on it in Google Docs. In the top menu bar, click File, scroll down and select Languages. Then choose the language that you want to type in by clicking on it. Note that Google Docs spell check feature will also change to this language. Now you can widen your reach or even increase your sale using this feature. Are you gonna use the translate feature in Google Docs? Let us know in the comment section below. Subscribe so you won't miss out on our future uploads. Thanks and see you on our next video.